Hello, my name is Ibrahim Javed, and I attend the Collegiate School of Medicine and Bioscience in St. Louis, Missouri. Today I'll be reciting the poem Still I Rise by Maya Angelou. Maya Angelou was born in St. Louis, Missouri, and she recited at Bill Clinton's inauguration in 1993. Here's the poem. You may write me down in history with your bitter twisted lies, you may tread me in the very dirt, but still like dust I'll rise. Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom? Because I walk like I've got oil wells pumping in my living room. Just like moons and like suns, with the certainty of ties, just like hope spring high, still I'll rise. Did you want to see me broken, bowed head and lowered eyes, shoulders falling down like teardrops weakened by my sulfur cries? Does my haughtiness offend you? Don't you take it awful hard, because I laugh like I've got gold mines digging in my own backyard. You may shoot me with your words, you may cut me with your eyes, you may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I'll rise. Does my sexiness offend you? Does it come as a surprise that I dance like I've got diamonds at the meeting of my thighs? Out of the huts of history, shame I rise. Up from past us, rooted in pain I rise. I'm a black ocean, leaping and wide. Welling and swelling, I burn the tide. Leaving behind nights of terror and fear, I rise. Leaving behind nights of terror and fear, I rise. Into a daybreak that's wondrously clear, I rise. Bring the gifts that my ancestor gave. I am the dream and the hope of the slave. I rise, I rise, I rise.